come on, howdy, eat your apple pan, daddy. Gotta saddle up, get out of town. Gotta ride on the double, cause it looks like trouble, and we better not be nowhere around. A long three-day ride across the Rio Grande. We had sore saddles, a belly full of trail dust, pockets full of plenty of sand. Well, we stumbled into this old saloon, bellied up to the bar, and I said, three fingers of rye whiskey, tell us where the devil we are. Well, about that time, some dance hall honey told me and howdy to grab our money. We took us both up to a room at the top of the stairs. Yeah. The door flew open. What I saw was a seven-man table full of five-card draw, a bottle of red eye and a couple of empty chairs. Well, I knew right then that we should have moved on, headed to the edge of town. Oh, but me and Howdy, we were feeling kind of rowdy, so we laid our money down. Gone. We had $83 and a couple sore losers. I got the feeling something was wrong. But Howdy was betting them high, but when it was over we won. But they all looked funny when he reached for the money, then some old boy reached for a gun. Well, I hit that floor as hard as I was able. Howdy put a bullet right through that table. Out the back door and down the stairs we run. Apple pan, daddy, gotta saddle up and get out of town. We gotta ride on the double, cause it looks like trouble, and we better not be nowhere around. Yeah. Come on, howdy, eat your apple pan, daddy, gotta saddle up and get out of town. We gotta ride on the double, cause it looks like trouble, and we better not be nowhere around. Your apple pan, daddy, gotta saddle up and get out of town. We gotta ride on the double, cause it looks like trouble, and we better not be nowhere around. I said, come on, howdy, eat your apple pan, daddy, gotta saddle up and get out of town. We gotta ride on the double, cause it looks like trouble, and we better not be